Adina Bio. Starting from humble beginnings, Adina Bio worked her way to become one of the most successful Liberian entrepreneurs. Settling in New Jersey after the war, Bio lived in public housing while working to put herself through college. After a successful career in banking, she focused her talents on entrepreneurship, founding Adina Bio and Companies, a parent corporation that houses her restaurants and real estate developments. Inspired by her grandmother, who owns a restaurant in Liberia, Bio cut the ribbon to her first IHOP restaurant in 2008 at the age of 27, making her one of the youngest franchisees in the country. Just 2 years later, her location was the fastest growing in the Northeast and remains one of the highest grossing in the region. Her company also owns a real estate development portfolio with over $250 million in urban redevelopment projects. In 2012, she partnered with two other developers to purchase the former Irvington General Hospital site, which had been vacant for nearly a decade, transforming it into an unprecedented $200 million residential and retail community. Her success has made her the second largest employer in Irvington, New Jersey. Her accolades don't stop there. She was included in Ebony Magazine's Power 100 list alongside Oscar winner Viola Davis. She was also the cover story when she was named Top 50 Women in Business by NJBiz. At the heart of Adina Bio's businesses is her need to make an impact on those less fortunate. She runs a free breakfast program for children under 12, and she hosts dinners for needy families during the holidays. Adina Bio is a Liberian woman that proves if you work hard, no feat is too mighty. From Liberia Connects, Adina Bio, we honor you.